This is me getting my four swing elements consistent, and at the end of the video I have my dismount.